It's Time Rewind for October 1st.
Baseball fans around in 1961 remember this day as Roger Maris topples Babe Ruth's record for the most home runs in a season.
Here's the pitch. It's going, going, it's in there. A new Major League record, 61 home runs by Roger Maris.
That same day, Johnny Carson debuts as the host of The Tonight Show on NBC. And this TV first, a talking horse.
Hello, I'm Mr. Ed.
Here's a sampler of number one hits from October 1st through the years, beginning with the association in 1966.
Cherish is the word I use to describe.
Born on this day, former President Jimmy Carter, actress-singer Julie Andrews, actor-comedian Zach Galifianakis, and actor Randy Quaid. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.